It's a light skim coat, you can barely even see it. Just want to make sure that you're flush on both tops and on the side. This stuff sets up pretty quick, but you can also use a clamp to hold it in place just to make sure it doesn't slip until you get the rest of the pieces installed. Make sure you don't overdo it with the glue, just a light skim coat. Let it get a little bit tacky. By tacky meaning let this glue set up a little bit and it dries out a little bit. That'll ensure that when you put it onto the laminate door face, it's not sliding all around. Pretty much stays in place. You can move it a tiny bit if you mess up, but once it's set up, it's pretty permanent. You can peel it off, but you could also damage the laminate face if it sets up too long. Last piece.